Those days have been wiped out of memories. The days when the raging river of eternal time still flowed. And the vast lands of Persia were drowning in the chaos of war and the fire of anarchy. In those days, those old days, great Garshasp, the mighty Persian warrior, was still young and seeking to make a name for himself. Little did he know of the incredible destiny ahead. The destiny that became legend, and poems the bards sang, and stories the merchants carried to the four corners of the land of Persia. Was unexpected to such an extent that Garshasp immediately felt a premonition about dreadful events happening in his town, Ariasp.
Thank you. Thank you.
path to Hetasp's stronghold passed through the lowlands and swamps inside the jungle. To get to these swamps, Garshasp had to go down the legendary tree of Okara. In a time long past, that tree housed Seymour's nest atop its canopy. When the demons came, Seymour left her nest, and Okara, who was dependent on the healing winds given off by the mighty waves, began to rot, lost shining white glow. Thank you. Garshasp reached the foothills of the Oshadarn Mountains in the heart of Huspa. These mountains used to be the home to the Red Dragons. The glow of their eyes struck fear into the heart of Deeves and other creatures of darkness. When Hitasp's armies took over the mountains, he turned all those proud dragons into stone with his black sorcery, so he no longer would see what he feared. Garshasp had left